He does everything. Shoot the ball, can play in a pick and roll. He passes the ball incredibly well. Gets out in transition. Man, he's a superstar, and he deserves that. They deserve the win, and I wish him the best moving forward. But he's one hell of a player. That's for damn sure.